Who invented banknotes? Paper bills were first used by the Chinese, who started carrying folding money during the Tang Dynasty, AD 618-907, mostly in the form of privately issued bills of credit or exchange notes, and used it for more than 500 years before the practice began to catch on in Europe in the 17th century.